So that Fenway Park could always use another banner, so our Liam Martin is at the ballpark tonight with more on that. Liam?
What a night in Boston.
Got the bearded shirts. Ready to support on Wednesday.
We couldn't hear ourselves over our own screaming. It was just unbelievable magical. The crowd was going crazy.
This family drove up from Baltimore for Game 6.
You don't have a beer. Get a beer.
Dad hoping to raise Red Sox fans. The experience last night at Fenway ought to help.
I asked him this morning, I said, on a scale of 1 to 10, 1's boring, 10's magical. How was this weekend? He said, it's a 30.
They weren't the only out-of-town fans here last night.
I'm an oral surgeon down in New Orleans.
This Sox fan from Louisiana points out this team just has a special feel to it.
What I think is amazing is that nobody really expected them to do this. It's great.
Didn't take long for the merchandise to get on the shelves, and it is coming off just as fast.
You going to wear that for the World Series?
I might. Buying it for my grandson, but you never know. Maybe better on me.
A full beard and a mustache. Liam Martin at Fenway Park.